Alright folks, welcome back to another exciting episode of Drunk with Chick. Okay, this is your fan 35 is coming right here. Rotate this part around here, and you'll see a little dot. Also, you'll see in here there's a little knot, right there. Okay, don't put the sleeve on until you put the bottom on. Basically just stick it in there like that, and there's no threads or anything. Just push it and just twist it a little bit like that. Not hard, don't bend that thing, whatever you do. Now that you get your little notch and your little dot and get it lined up. Just like that. Voila. Plug it in. This is different than our last December. Get your drilling fluid sample. Make sure it comes in. There's a little line in here. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's right there. Fill it too about that line. Not a little. I'm going to kind of carefully do it like that. And there's actually little grooves here that lock that into place. So that you can lift this. See those little holes right there? Basically, you just want to fill it. And just push it right until it's at that top hole. And then tighten it. You see this red knob right here? It basically moves up and down. All the way down. And with this switch, forward is 300 RPM. So I'm basically going to do that right now. You can see that. Record your results. Then, of course, we want to measure also at 600 RPMs. So, all the way down, move this switch towards you. Now, of course, you know, when you want your 3 RPM reading, you want to let it sit for a couple of seconds. So I'm just going to move this up one notch, push it forward, that's 3 RPMs. Basically just twist a little bit. Thanks for watching. Now, clean this all up and make it look like a different one.